image-based techniques allow interactive free viewpoint navigation in scenes captured with a few photographs. For example, we show here the camera positions used to capture this scene. The four blue cameras correspond to the following images, which are then combined with the image-based rendering algorithm we use. This method allows interactive navigation in the environment with a high level of realism.